first I log into World 2 to gather my daily limit from divine locations. Now I'm gonna get out of your ASAP because it is incredibly laggy just because of the player density there. Now I'm cashing in on all my treasure hunter keys. Get rid of all that. Don't always just XP or mats I can't use. Then I withdraw my daily materials from my modified headgears. Now it's time to gear up and head to my Slayer task to do my daily Slayer challenge. It's always 35 enemies. Oh, I forgot to get my runes. Well, I'll just run over to the bank here. Slayer assignment is Soul Devourers, but as you see, I took a Ushtabi or I don't even know how to pronounce it, but still working on filling all those souls, so focusing on these Saliwa Ox, or however in the world you pronounce that. Soul today, so now I'm going to go teleport back to Berthorpe. I'm going to deposit all of my equipment. Make sure they're all in the right tab. And equip my rune crafting gear. So I can use up all the free essence and runes that my wicked hood gives me. I almost always do blood runes just because I don't have any particular need for any specific runes, and blood runes still sell very well, and I can just assemble them for powerful components. And for the free runes, I just do soul runes just because they're a pain to make. Then it's off to Ooglog, or again, I have no idea how to pronounce any of these crazy names, to mine my red sandstone for the day and make a potion flask from them. Watching TV at this point just because there's not really anything to do other than sit and wait for my character to finish mining all of this good stuff. Two free crystal fruit for the day. Pause that, turn in my Slayer challenge. And I'm gonna go into my player on ports. Claim whatever I have a mission for successful and send out new ones for the day. Oh, we're heading up north to claim my daily reward from the Motherlode Maw. Shadow Cores. Can't even sell those. Mining up some crystal sandstone now to make crystal flasks. And the red sandstone pushing in flasks seem to sell really well, and again, like runes, I can disassemble them, except for these ones I get enhancing components. All I have to do is create another divine location, put on my combat gear again, and head back to Birthwolf to do it again tomorrow.
Thanks for watching!